guys, it's Elle and welcome back to my channel. In this video, it's my 17th birthday. It's Saturday, July 13 right now. So tomorrow is my birthday, Sunday, July 14th. We are going back to Door County again. So if you're a true fan, you would have saw my last year's birthday vlog, my 16th birthday vlog. We went to Door County for the first time ever and it was super fun and we're coming back. We are at this state park. Is it a state park?
Yes.
County park.
Or... it's just like a park in Door County, I guess. And we're gonna go cliff jumping. We cliff jumped here last time, but I don't think I put any of that in the vlog. Cliff jumping at the same spot, and I have my GoPro and everything, so we're just gonna have some fun, put our swimsuits on, and... So we just went cliff jumping. You just saw the clips from us cliff jumping.
Pretty dope.
We're into this like pet friendly condo thingy. It's not really a condo because there's only one room.
Cabin.
The cabbage. We're gonna go see if we can check into that, and then we're gonna put some clothes on and go like into town, get ice cream. There's a super good ice cream place. It's just like super cute down there.
We're here now.
We're gonna get ice cream. This is our little one bedroom cabin for the weekend.
Do I need somewhere to sleep? Room 125.
Oh, it smells good in here. See the bathroom? Cute little bathroom. The one bedroom, and then Jack and I's room. Now we're going to see some friends that my mom. How do you know them?
We know them from Illinois. We were really
yeah,
good
when
friends
we used to
them.
Live in Illinois. They live in Door County now.
Just a goat touching a goat, yo.
So it's my birthday. So that's cool. It's super exciting. I feel like my birthday. Anyways, it's kind of exciting. I'm 17 now. I'm dancing queen. That's fine. Today's plan is just gonna be basically whatever I want to do, which sounds like annoyingly conceited and everything, but it's my birthday, so I'm allowed to do that. We're going to breakfast first at this place where there's goats on the roof. Like, hello, yes, please. And then we're gonna come back and just like, I want to go go-karting. I want to go mini golfing. I want to do cliff jumps, which is what we did yesterday. Then we're going to a super nice steak dinner, and we'll do lunch in between somewhere. And then we're gonna do a drive-in movie theater, and I'm so excited. We're at our breakfast place. We ordered takeout because of the dog, so. I didn't really film that at all. Like, I didn't film at all. And we just had like hot dogs at this one place. Going back to our little cabin, we're gonna pick up the dog. And then we're gonna go cliff jumping again at that place we went yesterday. So we just went cliff jumping, you just saw that. Now we're gonna go back to our cabin and put some dry clothes on so we can go go-karting. Got done go-karting, it was super fun.
Fatty Dubski.
You just saw whatever my mom got on the GoPro. No idea what that was. Okay, so I took a shower and everything, and now I'm getting ready. My parents went down to the lake with my dog, just to, like, hang with her. But this is my outfit so far. I'm probably for sure gonna wear this top. Okay, so I just changed my shorts. I put these on, I think it's way cuter. So I'm gonna do this. I need to tighten the straps because they're really big on me. But that's gonna be my fit. I'm gonna do some makeup, as in putting on some highlighter and some mascara. Love that for me. Okay, so first of all, let's address the elephant in the room. It's golden hour. Anyways, we're going to our dinner reservation right now at this place called Chop. It is so good. We have the best steak here. We just got done with dinner. Here's a before and after picture of my plate.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah. The end of my 17th birthday. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I had such a good birthday. It was super fun. Can't wait to go home and see my friends though. I literally like don't see them for a day and then I like break down, so it's fine. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, watch my other videos if you haven't. Love you, bye.